Oh, sorry, I'm just getting inklings in my ear that Mr. Dan Corbett couldn't make it today. Have we got a fill-in, guys?
We found what we think is not only Dan Corbett, but the new improved model.
Yes, hello again. It's looking like not too bad of a day, although you might look out your windows and go, ooh, yucky, a little bit of rain coming in. Let's get straight into it. First of all, have a look at the rain radar. It's almost like someone's gone to the resin colour shop. They've gotten some reds, some purples, some blues and yellows. They've mixed it all in. Vroom, there it is. You can see a fair bit of rain coming over the coast. Let's head around now, and there we are. Three low pressures. Sam Wallace, he's never seen anything like that. Three of them there, just having their own little party. You may be down in Dunedin saying, where's the party? There it is, high pressure. He's like the big old rugby player at the back off to the changing rooms. He's not been invited. Let's get to the regions now. Have a look down the bottom. A little bit cool for Invercargill. Alexandra, you'll have a bit of rain to start with, but it could fine up. I know what you're saying for the next lot. Over there, sunny. Yeah, there you go, Dan. There's my other leg. Pull that one too. Let's have a look at the east coast. Christchurch, not too bad. We see a little bit of drizzle coming in for Kaikoura. That shouldn't be too bad later on. Let's get back up to Wellington because, as we said, that's where the party is. Cook Strait, vroom. There it is. Have a look down here, though. Wellington, New Plymouth, Whanganui. A little bit of rain there. Still a bit of drizzle. You might be getting the old canoe out, going for a wee paddle if things don't clear up. Have a look at this side. Gisborne, there it is. There she is down in Masterton. Still not very happy. Mother Nature, she's turning the light switch on. Bit of thunder and lightning possibly later on. Let's have a look further up, and that's where the party is. Tauranga, Whakatane, Rotorua. Taupo, not too bad later on, but still some rains. And if you have a look at the top, Kaitaia, Auckland. Guess what? The party's coming to you too. You may be on a first name basis with your umbrella because there's going to be a lot of rain. That's your weather for now.
We know Dan was at home watching. And the reason that we got you to do that today, Chris, is also because the sad news for us, is that it's your last day with breakfast.
Yeah, that's my breakfast career for now.